Barclays ex-chief executive Bob Diamond has waived his bonus this year and various other share and other awards, totaling around €25 million. Barclays chairman says that Diamond, who quit over an interbank interest rate rigging scandal, will get around €2.5 million. That's 1 year's salary and pension contributions, even though under his contract he's entitled to only 6 months' worth.